What really matters for today? Keep yourself in the love of God, Jude verse 21. The Bible is a revelation of the fact that God is love. This does not mean that everything is sweet, beautiful, happy, or that God's love could not possibly allow punishment for sin. We preach justice, justice tempered with love. We preach righteousness, righteousness founded on love. We preach atonement, atonement planned by love, given by love, finished by love. We preach the return of Christ. We're preaching the fulfillment of love. No matter what sin you've committed, or how terrible, dirty, shameful it may be, God loves you, and you can do nothing today to cause that to stop. And that's what really matters for today in that minute from the Leoma Church of Christ.